Monster Ray Dean Reynolds! The Sucker Sam Show!
Soccer fans, we're here at the Rochester Sports Garden. We're today a special Soccer Sam Show. We're going to pay tribute to the legends of yesterday in indoor soccer. Steve Zungel, Pat Erkley, Jim May. We're going to go back to the first ever indoor All-Star game in St. Louis. Last weekend in Buffalo, New York, the Buffalo Blizzard paid tribute to the Stallions, the old MASL team in Buffalo. They had an autograph session. Then the players got introduced before the game. It was great. Soccer's a Kick in the Grass was there with Charlie Shano and all the soccer legends. And I'll tell you, those guys put on a great halftime game. So before we go to that, let's meet the 1979 Buffalo Stallion reunion players.
Soccer fans, we're here in Buffalo at the Marine Midland Arena in the back changing room with the legendary coach of the 70s and 80s, Mr. Sal DeRosa, and the legendary coach of today, Mr. Pat Erkley. What are you doing now for soccer? Are you still involved?
I'm still involved. I'm playing right now. They just moved us to the 38 and over league. I was 30 and over, and I just got about that age where I can now play 38 over and enjoy myself, not have to work as hard over there. So that'll be something to look forward to this year.
What are you doing now in soccer?
Well, I coach, you know, a couple of teams in the Riverside organization, you know, in the youth side, and so keep me busy, you know.
Are you coaching? Are you involved in any way?
Yeah, actually, I coach my son's team at the YMCA, and I'm enjoying that very much.
Now, you're the assistant coach for the Rhinos.
Yes.
And what else have you been doing over the years for soccer? I mean, you've been real involved or what?
I've been involved with some Soccer Sam and almost everybody else.
I'm working with the MLS, the Columbus Crew, right now, so we're looking forward for a new season. And I'm very happy to be here to see my old teammates and, you know, to see the fans that they still remember us. So.
Well, I coach at Cornell University. I've been there about 8 years and still involved in the Olympic development program, so I'm pretty active.
I'm with the Canadian national teams under 17. I was the assistant coach there. I belong to the Canadian Soccer Academy. Coaching staff, that is, not playing staff anymore. And I'm this year with the under 19 provincial.
Yeah, do camp with the Rhinos.
And recently you were the Blizzard assistant coach.
Yeah, we're working with the Blizzard for the last 2 years, and I think now it's time for me to quit about professional soccer, maybe working more with the kids.
Today I'm the vice president and general manager of the Kansas City Attack in the National Professional Soccer League, so you know, I'm involved with the sport still on a daily basis.
Well, right now I'm working for the Buffalo Blizzard. I'm a camp director, and I do a lot of soccer clinic, and I enjoy the kid.
Oh yes, I still play. I play for fun. I play with some of the kids here in the Buffalo area with a team from Depew, and also I help Salguero to play with little kids, 17-year-old.
Former Stallion and Blizzard player.
And Flash. Righteous. Yeah, that's right. First year under Dan Lauca.
Great. Now, what are you doing for soccer in this area?
I coach a travel team in Amherst, and I coach a girls' team in a private school the last 2 years, so I'm active.
Well, I still play, but I got my own business, got the bar and restaurant in Connecticut, and basically I used to play in the San Diego got a fine with my team over there in Connecticut.
Jim May, former Stallion goalie. Jim, getting ready for the big game?
Halftime, little fun, play with the guys, have a giggle.
Now, how long has it been since you've played in competitive soccer?
An awful long time. It's been, you know, professionally, I haven't played since 1985.
Yeah, I'm still involved up in Hamilton, Ontario. Still coaching kids and in youth soccer and stuff like that.
Coach, wait a minute. Coach, you got to put on shin guards. Today you have to wear shin guards in soccer.
I don't think they'll fit inside.
Wait, when you played, did they wear shin guards back in your...
We were real men back then. We didn't have to wear shin guards.
Oh, the coach.
My name's Brian Alexander Heifel. You're watching the Soccer Sam Show.
If you love pizza, give me $5 pizza from Salvatore's.
Give me $5.
Oh, yeah.
Sure sounds good to me.
Give me $5.
And how? $5, yes, sirree. Give me $5.
Oh, boy.
Just wait till you have a taste. Give me $5.
It's so good.
$5 never tasted so great.
Throw away all your coupons. This is the best deal in town every day. Pick up a large cheese pizza, $5. Salvatore's!
Whether you're congratulating the MVP on the playing field or maybe the one in your office, NARA Trophies can help you commemorate those special moments. NARA has a large selection of awards, including trophies of all sizes
and a full line of wall plaques that you can customize. Family owned and operated for over 30 years, NAVRA continues their tradition of top quality, workmanship, at a reasonable price.
I'm Mike. For a personal and reliable service, call us at NAVRA. We'll help you celebrate any occasion in style.
Hey Buffalo, this is Jackie O. Don't miss the Soccer Sam Show every Sunday at 5:30 p.m. right here on this channel. And if you have any soccer news or would like to promote your business on our show, fax me, Jackie O, 254-3271. Have a great soccer weekend.
I had an easy goal. I was going like this and I missed a goal. And I had it right in the palm of my hand. I'll get it next time.
Soccer fans, we're still here at the Sports Garden with the Victor soccer team. Now we're going to go to highlights of the Buffalo Stallion reunion game in Buffalo, New York. Take it away, JC.
Yeah! Okay, soccer fans, we're set to go here at the Buffalo Marine Midland Arena, the Stallions reunion. 1997, Zoran Savic in the middle there with Dave Sarakin, Pat Erkely, Frank Adoy, Pat Acuto, John Martell wearing number 20, and Jim May in the nets. Here we go. Jimmy Sinclair is out there. And for the blue team, we're going to have Francesco Escos, the hatchet. Here we go, playoff here. Is that Jim Sinclair, I think, number 6, going back to Jim May. Frankie Adoy with the ball. Looks for the long ball to Zoran Savic. Eddie's on him tight. Look at it. Shot on goal! What a shot! It's a goal! Pat Acuto with the goal. And here we go. They're taking it right away. There's Oscar Paisano, MLS. He's on the coaching squad of the Columbus Crew, I believe, of the MLS. Pat Acuto. Here we go, John Martell with the ball right now. Oh, fakes his shot, shoots. Mino dragging it over to save. What a save by Mino. Nice stuff. What a flashback. Listen to that music. You hear that 70s music? Oh, I feel like doing the bump, the hustle. I'm so excited, JC. Here we have Francisco Escos. Zoran Savic pulling off his shirt. Oh, he took his wallet. He's got him against the boards. Here we go. Oscar Paisano with the ball, looking for Ernie B. No, decides to go to Salguero. Back to Paisano, to Ernie B. Look at Ernie B. Ernie B played here for the Blizzard just a few years back, and so did Paisano. Nice pass, Salguero. Look, shoots. Oh, Escos misses an open net. Another shot on goal. Now, Paisano to Briana. Briana's looking for Salguero. Salguero, decides to go to Escos. I don't think Escos wants to score on May. They're good buddies. Jim May goes down, Escos in the corner. Francesco Escos, war number 6 for the Rochester Lancers. One of the famous three musketeers. Nice. That Acuto, is that Acuto or Sinclair? Here we go. Paisano shot in front. Escos saves it. Paisano, I tell you, the blue team's controlling here. Shot on goal. That was Gorioso with the shot, and there's Eddie Azevedo with the long shot. Jim May, he still got the hands up. Back in Jim May's era, he didn't wear gloves. He used to lick his fingers, and he still got that taste in his mouth, I think. Pat Erkely, nice pass to Sinclair, or Sarakin. And Mino Drogbiller with the save. Here we go, Eddie Azevedo taking it out. Right now, the white team in the lead, 1-0. We're playing with MISL rules. They're 1 point per goal, not two like today's NASL. Paisano with the long ball to Salguero off the boards. Is anybody there? Sinclair clears it. Or there's the assistant coach of the Rhinos, Mr. Frank Adoy to John Martello. It's a steal though by Ernie B, the B-man, Ernie Buriano. To Escos off the board, Jim May there. So Grail for the dish. Oh, what a save by Jim May. Hey, hey. Unbelievable, Jim May. Let's show that again. Let's go! Ernie B with a goal. Let's
Let's see the replay on that, JC. Jim May dives. Boom, save. Rebound. Boom, save. Loriano with the goal. Okay, here we go. The white team's kicking off. Goes back to Jim Sinclair, to Dave Sarakin, to Pat, the coach, Erica Lee. Coach doing the dance. He's doing the shuffle. Here we go. Jim Sinclair gets the ball, looks over. Oh, Savage wide open, just a little short. Paisano steals it. Sinclair with the ball. Sinclair, over to Zoran Savage. Off the boards, nobody there. Nice try. Fast pass to Costa. Costa's looking. He sees Silvera all the way over. Oh, it's a little too hard. That's what almost killed the guy in the board. The referee says no. White ball. I don't know. Questionable call. Here's Pat Erkley, the coach. To Dave Sarakin. Shot on goal. Nice save by Dino Gokula. The echo you hear is the board waiting for. Who's you're also on soccer, kicking the grass, he's doing the play-by-play here at the marina. Peter's doing his thing. The coach, Pat Erkley, looking for, I see Frankadori up, and doesn't see him. Nice pass to Frankadori, now he leaves it for Zoran. Savage to Adoy. Adoy looks, over, shot! Oh, Mino with a save. Nice shot there by Dave Sarakin. Azevedo over to Paisano. Paisano with the through ball to Escos. Jim May comes out. Clears it. Nope. Azevedo again with the ball. Goes over to Salguero. Salguero with the ball. He winds up. Escos wide open. Oh, they keep on missing Escos there in the corner. Nice clear there by Pat Cudo. Shot on goal. Oh, off the post. Jim May was there, though. He was flying in the air. Beautiful. The mothballs came out of his throwing pants there. It's been a while since he wore them. Zoran Savage with the ball right now. Tried to sneak it around, Mino. It is tied right now, 1-1 on these highlights of the 1979 flashback of the Buffalo Stallions. Great stuff. Jim May making some nice saves so far. And here we go. Blue with the ball right now over to Azevedo, back to Costa. Costa looked for the through ball, didn't work. The coach, Pat Erkley with the ball. Only seconds left here. The coach, gets taken down. Zoran, Dave Sarakin with the ball right now. And Azevedo takes it. Ernie B. Looks like these guys are playing for a tie. I don't know. Here's Ernie B going through. Salguero. He winds up. Goal! Carlos Salguero with a blast from the pass. Look at this replay. Check this shot out. Jim May was screened in the corner of the net. Carlos Salguero, camp director for the Buffalo Blizzard. Zoran Savage looking for the long pass, but to Pat Erkley, Paisano intercepted it. Salguero goes back to Buriano. Oh, there goes Paisano with a breakaway. Escos is wide open. Salguero to Escos. Nice save by May. Tell you, Jim May is still a very good goalie. Oh, the referee. He's got the old referee outfit on, the black outfit of the late 70s. All the way over to Ernie B with a blast off the boards. Another shot. And here we go. There's Pat, the coach, Erkley. Nice move for the coach. To Savick. The goalie comes out. Oh! Zoran goes all the way back to the coach, Pat Erkley. Coach, oh, tries for a long pass. The coach is going to get burned up. He's sliding all over the place. What's he doing to coach? That's the end of the game. 1979 flashback of the Buffalo Stallions. And look at the Stallion guy. That's Sylvester the Stallion out there. They used to call him the big horse. Soccer fans, you just saw the highlights of the Buffalo Stallions reunion. And here's a woman, not only is she a soccer mom, but she's a soccer wife. You've been involved with Mr. Pat Ackerley since he was a kid, and you were a kid.
He was a kid, yes, I was. I was about 17, he was 19 at the time when we first met, and we've been together ever since.
Karen Ackerley, soccer mom, soccer wife, and today is her birthday. So let's, all you out there, wish Karen a happy birthday.
Thank you.
How's it feel to have a dad that was a pro player?
Real good.
Yeah. How long have you been playing soccer?
7 years.
Seven? Now, who's this guy here? Steven. Hey, Steven, how you doing? You play soccer?
No.
No? Wait, what am I doing talking to you? Do you guys play soccer? All right, all right. Son of a former Buffalo Stallion and Buffalo Blizzard player, Pat Acuto. Now, you play, Patrick?
Yeah.
Where do you play?
In Amherst.
Amherst?
Travel.
Oh, do you play in school too? Or?
No, we're not allowed yet. Fifth graders can't play.
So you play for Amherst. Is that a good team?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Amherst Stallions.
Is your dad the coach?
Yeah.
All right, why don't you say hello to all your friends that you play soccer with at Amherst?
Hi, all the Amherst Stallions soccer team.
Thank you, Rudy.
Buffalo Blizzard Soccer Tips, sponsored by Marine Midland Bank, banking for the real world.
Hi, I'm Rudy Pikusinski of the Buffalo Blizzard, here with a soccer tip on juggling. For you first-time soccer players and beginners, here's the easy method for you to learn how to juggle. First, bounce the ball, kick it, catch it. Bounce the ball, kick it, catch it. Notice I was using the laces on my foot so there's no spin on the ball and both of my feet, because a dangerous soccer player can use both of his feet. Here's another method for you to learn after you master that one. Bounce, kick, bounce, kick, bounce, kick, bounce, kick. All right, it's very important to keep the ball close to you also in juggling. After you've mastered that, try juggling with both your feet, keeping the ball right by you. That's your tip for juggling, and I'm Rudy Pikusinski of the Buffalo Blizzard. Keep kicking.
Buffalo Blizzard Soccer Tips, sponsored by Marine Midland Bank, banking for the real world.
That was a great reunion game. Now let's go to Jackie O with a special interview with Coach Pat Ackerley of the Rhinos. Rhinos!
Coach, what are you doing home in your whirlpool? Recovering from the game? You promised me an interview. Next week, you promise. He promises an exclusive Rhino update next week. Let's go to Rocco the Barber and Brother Anthony.
Hey, Howie. Friend of mine, Brother Anthony's coming over. But listen, don't laugh at him. What happened was, you know the Soccer Sam show that I do? But he got the radio show, you know? And he was there as a special guest, and he hit his head on a mic. Yeah, now he's this big soccer fan to me. He wears this robe like they do in Italy, and he's there with the garlic. Well, now, after he hit his head, he's this huge baseball fan now. And he's got the mitt, the glove. He just talks about baseball all the time. So, you know, just don't laugh, okay? Hey, Brother Anthony.
Hey, guys, how you doing? Thanks for inviting me.
Here's my business card. Did you see my new business card?
No, I didn't see your new business card.
Yeah, right here.
Phil DeRico?
Joe Morgan.
Howie, you see what I mean? I mean, look, these are his business cards. They're baseball players. I mean, that's all he talks about.
Right!
I don't know what to do. Do you know anybody?
Yeah, I know.
Power!
Local psychiatrist.
Son of the meat stretch.
Yes, hello, sir. Hi.
You the umpire?
No, my name is Dr. Saul. I'm here to help you.
Help me?
Yes, to like soccer again.
You're out of here!
No, you are out in the big fruit. I gotta help you. Okay, yes, I need to ask you some questions and I can help you, okay?
Okay.
Yes, what is a goalie?
I'm a shortstop.
Oh my God. Yes, what is a soccer ball?
Baseball, right here.
Oh my God, you need really bad help. Yes, how many players on a soccer team?
Nine.
Oh my God, no, it's 11. Oh my God, you're fruitier than I thought. Who's your favorite soccer team?
St. Louis Cardinals.
The Cardinals? There's no soccer team called the Cardinals.
I always wanted to be a Cardinal.
Oh my God, then you need to go to church, sir.
I always do, every Sunday.
Yes. Don't you remember the World Cup with all the soccer teams there from all the world?
World Series?
So, Doctor, what do you think? I mean, pretty big, I told you.
Yes, it is. I'm sorry. This is the worst I've ever seen it.
The worst?
It is the worst I've ever been. I mean,
get your hot dogs here.
With the other doctors. And I must prescribe maybe shock treatment.
Shock treatment?
Some type of injection, some crazy injection.
What do you mean? What injection?
Well, I don't know, but until then, here's what I will do. Make sure he sleeps with his cleats and his shin guards and have him take 2 soccer balls to bed every night.
2?
For a week. Yes, and have you call me in a week and tell me how it goes.
Doctor, I can't wait a week. I mean, the rhino season's coming up pretty soon. I can't wait a week.
I know.
I want to get him better now. We're going to start training pretty
but
soon.
But this takes time, sir.
He doesn't even want to go to an indoor soccer game.
Don't get sore with me,
okay, please. I'm sorry, doctor. It just made me
I'm
nervous.
I'm helping. I went to Harvard. I'm trying to help you.
You went to Harvard?
Yes.
Okay.
For lunch. Please, I'm trying to help you.
Okay.
You must do this for him.
Okay.
You are his friend.
Okay.
And thank you.
Thank you, doctor.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you. No problem. Thank you. That's what I'm here for. Thank you. Yes, thank you. Thank you.
You're out of here!
Those guys need more than a doctor, Jackie O.
That's for sure.
Well, now we're going to go to the first ever MISL All-Star Game in St. Louis. And let's meet the players. You sure you can't get Coach Eric Mann to
fall? I tried. He's really sore.
The coach.
Hi, my name's Shep Messling, and I'm here in St. Louis representing the Atlantic Division in the first annual MISL All-Star Game. So sit back, relax, and enjoy a great game.
Fans, now we're going to go to the first ever indoor All-Star Game.
Oh, I can't wait.
These are the beneficiaries of the receipts from tonight's game. A good move by the MISL. They went out, signed a labor union agreement early, and this is a result of that contract. As you look and watch, the white, that's the Atlantic Division. Atlantic Division has a lot of scoring power, so look for a lot of individual play. In the blue is the Central Division. You'll hear crowd reaction right there. Look at Oscoby, number 6. He's got Petcher coming down to center. Here it is. Right off the Doc Lawson. Erkley looking inside for Petcher, number 4. First guy ever to score a goal, Pat Erkley. Let's go meet him in the break.
I've got Pat Erkley here of the Central Division. Pat, how's it feel to be the man that set the record and score the first goal?
Feels great. All we have to do now is win.
Okay, I see you breathing a little bit hard. I see everybody's putting out. Is this game very serious to you?
Yes, it is.
Okay, back to the action.
Anderson inside, Ryan shot! Oh, it got behind the keeper, Jimmy May.
Best in the world.
Wide open. One on one, Messing. So great shot, Pat Erkley. Erkley found himself all alone in the crowd loves it. Tooley around, here he is. Shot, he scores!
The
Pat Erkley. Let's see what he has to say about it.
Came back, scored two great goals. Tell us a little bit about what you did out there.
Well, as it came down, it was kind of a one-on-one situation with the keeper. I saw he wasn't coming out, and so I put it in the spot where it was hard for him to react, which is close to his body and low.
Pat Erkley, 3 in the Atlantic Division, 0.
Feel the kick.
Don't forget to come by the Shack, 2298 Monroe Ave. Like, kind of like the soccer chamois, but it's the soccer shack.
I love that shack.
Shack. The soccer shack.
Where's it now? Where's it again?
2298 Monroe Ave. You just got to come down, and it's they got everything here.
Everything for soccer. It's like a soccer house.
Oh, wait. Don't forget your chili pepperware.
Hey, Buffalo. This is Jackie O. Don't miss the Soccer Sam Show every Sunday at 5:30 p.m. right here on this channel. And if you have any soccer news or would like to promote your business on our show, fax me, Jackie O, 254-3271. Have a great soccer weekend.
You're watching the Soccer Sam Show.
Yeah, good work, man. All right.
Michelina's Italian Eatery, 2700 West Henrietta Road, 424-3040. Check them out. Lunchtime, dinner time, great Italian food. I love this place.
I'm Eckley Hammer.
I'm Mark Rich.
We're on the Soccer Sam Show.
The Rochester Sports Garden, 1460 East Henrietta Road. Call 427-2240. Register now for our St. Patrick's Day Tournament and the Spring Fling Tournament. The Rochester Sports Garden also has openings for the Men's Over 30 and the Adult Co-Ed League. Register now at the Rochester Sports Garden, 1460 East Henrietta Road. Call 427-2240.
Hope you enjoyed this special tribute to indoor soccer here from the Sports Guard. Jackie O, next week you gotta get Coach Erkley.
He promised. Next week, he's too sore today, but he promised next week he will do it.
All right, and we're also gonna give you a little update on what's going on with Rocco the Barber and Brother Anthony. It's a crazy story. So from all of us here on the Soccer Sam Show,
have a great soccer weekend.
Feel it!